The Florida Panthers are proud to select from Tampere, Finland, Alexander Barkov.
Let's go!
Yeah. And our proudest select from PBS Turku, Rasmus Ristolainen.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that
Blues and that part of the game has been climbing.
Awesome. Now drive by Lindbom, he scores! First NHL goal!
Stays up, that means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status. He's never even a starstruck. Despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill,
80%
skill. Where's the lineup? Ryder was ill, who would have thought he'd be the one to set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100%
pain. Rose ball steal, center for Kane, and bounce, puts it up and down! The first NHL goal for Teemu Teravainen!
This porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Time.
This first couple, Weiss back the slot. Scores! First NHL goal for Teemu Pokinen! Get him the puck!
Doesn't stand for an acronym, no. He's living proof, let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Top Beer, Machine Shop.
Chairs thrown and tables toppled, hands armed with broken bottles, standing no chance to win, but we're not running, we're not running.
again, streaking in with a chance. Barkov save.